Former Chief Justice Sandile Ngobo says the tragic death of Public Service Minister Collins Chabane should serve as a wake-up call to motorists to be more cautious on the roads. The former Chief Justice, along with the Vavenda King Mphephu Ramabulane, visited Chabane's Pretoria home today. Meanwhile, the driver of the truck that collided with the minister's vehicle has been remanded in custody. 29-year-old Amokolani Rikotso will appear in court again next month.
Royalty, the legal fraternity and artists paying their respects to Minister Collins Chabane. It's a tragedy that's brought the country's road safety under the spotlight.
Whenever accidents of this nature occur, regardless of who the victim is, they simply call into question our commitment to road safety. And it simply underscores the need for us to rededicate ourselves to road safety.
Ordinary people die every day from road accidents. So I think really we as human beings, we should take it upon ourselves to do the correct things on the road.
The Bavenda reiterated a popular sentiment that Chabane was humble and hardworking.
He was not only my personal friend, he was a friend to the kingdom. He used to visit us on Sundays, you know. In the village on Sunday, we have the so-called koro.
A combined memorial service of the minister and his two bodyguards will be held in the Pretoria City Hall on Thursday. King Zwelonke Sigcau of the AmaXhosa Royal House has also expressed his sadness. In court today, the man behind the wheel of the truck. There was a media scramble as he covered his face. It's alleged Rikotso made a U-turn on the highway. He is facing three charges of culpable homicide, one of reckless driving, and a charge of drunk driving. His lawyer didn't oppose the state's request for a postponement. Chabane's family attended the proceedings.
The support of the ANC government, members of the community, members of the media in particular, we were gradually coping with the situation.
Police say blood tests have been conducted on Rikotso. It's unclear when the results will be available. There's a pending drunk driving case against him in Gauteng. Sipho Stirman, SABC News.